All right, so we're going to do things a little more complex this time, but better. So I'm going to get rid of that number 5 virtual copy. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm not going to get rid of it. I'm just going to make a note. So that one was the basic develop demo. And what I'll do here is I'm going to look at the new one here that I'll do here. And I'm going to call this one, let's call this advanced demo. And we'll play together. So I'm going to hold down these different images. So I've got four highlighted. I'm going to go to develop. So that way, anything I'm doing will just happen to these. Now, I'm going to correct this image, but I'm going to do it by using others. So I'll start off here by I've got the image with this white balance, and I'm going to command click the one I want to change. So they're both selected. Auto sync is on. And I'll just quickly do the white ball card. So I've done the white balance. Now, I'm going to switch over and do this image and the one I want to correct. And I'm going to use this for black. So I've got the white ball card black, and I've got the three card set black here in the shadows. So I'll turn on my clipping, and I'll see that I don't really have it showing up quite perfectly here yet. But the trick is if I hold on the Option key, I click on the black slider, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to pull it up so that I get black on the card. So on the white ball, you'll see there's a little rectangle that's showing up. When that shows up, I've really got black on the card, and I've optimized the black for the slider. So you'll see that that switched to -6. Let me go over here and let's look at the one I've been working on. It's also on -6, so it's been played around with too. Now, this card set is in the highlights. I'll command click the one I want to alter to, and I'll do kind of the same thing, but for the highlights, the whites. So I'll hold on the Option key, and I'm going to move it right so that the whites get brighter until that white ball card. You'll see that it's showing up first. There's the rectangle on the white ball card. There's the rectangle on the three card set. So the white ball card picked up faster. So I've got white on there. So I've got really my pure white. So I've got my white point and my black point already set here. So this gives me my starting point here. So I've got the whites and the blacks. So this gives you kind of an idea of how it will look. So this is where, let me see, there, that's where we started from in the history. This is where we currently are now. And then we'll move forward and we'll do the rest of the develop menu.